police are looking for the person they say shot and killed a man in Spokane Valley this morning. It happened just before 11 a.m. Spokane Valley police got calls about gunshots and screaming coming from the parking lot of Ramada Hotel on North Sullivan. When police got there, they found one man who was dead. The shooter had already left. Police believe the shooting started over a disagreement. Now,